kissing for the night.
Has Bud left?
Yes, Mom.
Oh, there's wonderful news tonight. The Stamper Oil stuff, drink your milk, went up 14 points today. Think of it, honey. That means if we sold those stocks, we'd make $15,000. Maybe we can even send you away to college next year. Well, we're not going to sell. Your father says that everyone at the Elks says that the stocks are going up even higher.
Didn't Bud say anything about it tonight?
He doesn't know anything about his father's business, Mom.
Oh.
He doesn't care about that.
What are you and Bud doing all this time, for heaven's sake?
We were studying together.
I'm going to bed, Mom. I'm awfully tired.
Deanie? Now, Wilma Deanie? Deanie? I want to talk to you. Now, Wilma Deanie?
Bud Stamper could get you into a whole lot of trouble. And you know how I mean. Boys don't respect a girl they can go all the way with. Boys want a nice girl for a wife. Wilma Deanie, you and Bud haven't gone too far already, have you?
No, Mother.
Tell me the truth, Wilma Deanie.
No, Mom, we haven't gone too far.
That's a relief.
Mom?
Mm-hmm.
Is it so terrible to have those feelings about a boy?
No nice girl does.
Doesn't she?
No. No nice girl.
But, Mom...
Didn't you ever... Oh, I mean... Didn't you ever feel that way about Dad?
Your father never laid a hand on me until we were married. And then I just gave in because a wife has to. A woman doesn't enjoy those things the way a man does. She just lets her husband come nearer in order to have children. Deanie, what's troubling you?
Oh, nothing, Mom. I'm just tired. I want to go to bed now.
Now, Deanie.
You tell Bud Stamper to bring you home earlier after this, especially on school nights. Good night. Sleep tight. Don't let the bed bugs bite.
Good night.